I'm video. Here we have a Chinese, Taiwanese, Lebanese, Vietnamese combination farmer in a very professional manner, dragging some serious chains, creating dust, and doing a very professional job, all at minimum wage or less.